Hi. Okay, so first of all, I need to put in this motherfucking chat. This whole life is sponsored by at Upscale. At Upscale. Make sure I'm spelling everything right. Upscale. That Dior wears off. It doesn't actually wear off. But after probably like 20 to 30 minutes, you go nose blind. So don't be thinking that y'all perfume is wearing off, because a lot of times y'all perfume is not wearing off. You just can't smell it. It's just like being in a house that has stinky trash in it, or being in a house while or like being in your house while they cooking. Like, you don't smell it, but people smell it as soon as they walk in. Often I see a lot of people make that mistake with their candles too, because we can move on to my candle collection after we do this perfume. But I probably have over 100 candles right now in stock in my house. But my candles last for so long because you're not supposed to burn the candle all day, my nigga. Like, you're supposed to burn a candle for 10 to 15 minutes and then blow it out. And your whole house is going to smell like the candle all day if it's a good candle, you know? So it's the same thing with perfume. Like, you don't have to constantly spray it on yourself all day. I know a lot of people are used to like body mist and stuff like that, but when you start like spending money on perfume for real, like, even though you don't smell it, everybody else can smell it. Like, sometimes people be smelling perfume off my jacket from like 40 days ago, like, you know. So anyways, what we could start with, y'all gonna notice, like, I have a lot of perfumes multiple times, but it be because I buy everything in bulk. I buy clothes in bulk, I buy perfume in bulk, I buy everything that I like in bulk, because I want to never not have it. So, and I'm missing a bun. I'm missing a bun. It's in one of them purses. Look in that black YSL purse. Wait, hold up. This why I be having to explain to my bitches every time you leave my crib, it be you be having me looking crazy when shawty come around. Nah, facts. I'm not the bitch to cheat with. I'm not the bitch to hang around if you got an insecure bitch, because she definitely going to be at your throat. Damn. I literally buy everything in bulk. This is a bond. But it's this bond. But there's a bond in this box. That's crazy to me. It's the same bond. I just haven't got around to this one yet. But this is how it come.
No bond in every bag right here.
This? Mm-hmm. Well, you gotta look in one of them other purses. It's there.
Did I bring your velvet in here?
Yeah, it's over there. It's another bond. It's it gotta be look, you gotta look in them purses. Look in you looked in this book set? Mm-hmm. Give me this book set. Give it, I'ma look. Look in the pockets too.
Oh, you know what? I ain't looking in green pockets,
and
they green ones.
Nah, it ain't in the green pockets.
What? I said this little bag. What bag? Let me see it. That book sack?
I know, but it just looked different.
Let me see it.
Miami.
Yeah, you gotta find that other bind. It's very important. And you looked at all the pockets in them suitcases and shit too. But okay, so this is a bind. NYC, Madison Square Park. If you're a person who you just bind, it's, you know, if you one of them people who, like, you're just bind, you just getting into bind, this is a great purchase for your first bind. This one, it's a very, it's like a clean scent. It smells really good, but it's a flowery scent. It's a flower scent. But it's also clean and it's sweet smelling. Also, if you're just getting into buying, this is a good one. This one is Highline by Bind Number 9. This is also a very good scent. Very good scent to have. It's clean. It's also a sweet scent. It's very girly. It's a very good scent to have. Then you get into scents like this. This is Bind Number 9, Park Avenue South. If you are new to Bind, I wouldn't recommend this one, but it is a very good scent. It's a I like sweet smelling perfume, and I also like clean shit because I mix scents. So this would be like a very clean scent. It almost can come off almost as unisex, but it's called Park Avenue South. So this is by Madison Square Park. I highly recommend this if you're new to buying. And this is by Highline. I highly recommend this if you are new to buying. And then you have by Number 9. You looking at that one?
Yeah.
Bind, Park Avenue South. Very good bind. Oh, bind is spelled B-O-N-D. N-O-9. You don't wear perfume? That's very unfortunate. I'm very sorry to hear that. Me, on the other hand, I love perfume. Move over. I got another bind that I really want. He gonna have to buy me another one of them. I got another bind that I want y'all to know about. It's a very good bind, but can't find it. It's a blue bottle, but yeah. Okay. Always. So next we can move to my favorite, Kurt Dijon. We can move to him next. Okay, hold on. Let's move all this over. Like, it's some Kurt Dijons at the top of this tower. Can you hand them to me?
Hand you what?
Kurt Dijons.
Which is the moment, you know, I know.
It's a lot of perfume missing. So
I don't even see the ones up here.
This is my This is my Kurt Dijon collection. I love Rihanna. Yeah, you can bring it in here. So, this is my Kurt Dijon collection. I love Kurt motherfucking Dijon. Okay. So, a lot of people, when they buy Kurt Dijon, this is the first Kurt Dijon they buy. They buy Kurt Dijon Baccarat. You guys have probably smelled it a lot of times on people. This is usually the first Kurt Dijon that everybody buys. They go and they buy Baccarat, but it's so many different more scents to Kurt Dijon. So you spell Kurt Dijon, let's start off with Mason Francis. It is spelled M-A-I-S-O-N Francis, F-R-A-N C-I-S, that again is M-A-I-S-O-N, Francis, F-R-A-N-C-I-S, and then Kurt Dijon, K-U-R-K, D-J-I-A-N, again, K-U-R-K, D-J-I-A-N, that's who make these right here. Okay, all these are made by Mason Francis Kurt Dijon. And I have a bunch of different scents. So, of course, the first scent that I ever had by him was the first scent that everybody buy. As you can see, I have 3 empty ones. And I got plenty more empty bottles of these. But it is called Kurt Dijon Baccarat. You spell Baccarat B-A-C-C-A-R-A-T. B-A-C-C-A-R-A-T. If you are a female, I recommend you get the clear bottle of Baccarat. If you are a male, I recommend that you get the red bottle of Baccarat. Now, they got some... Where's the oil? Oh, okay. So, this is the oil. Now, let me tell you about the oil. I use this oil as the base of all my perfumes. So, I put this one on first. I use this one as the base of all my perfumes. I will spray this down first because it lasts all day. I usually like to spray it in my creases, like right here, right there, and like around my neck or whatever like that. So I recommend you get, if you're a female, get the clear one. If you're a male, get the bottle. It has the same name, but the bottle is red. It's stronger. Okay, moving on. The next one we have is Gentle Fluidity. I think that's how you say it. I like it. It's a very clean scent. The spelling of it is it's also by Mason Francis Kurt Dijon. It's G-E-N-T-L-E. F-L-U-I-D-I-T-Y. Again, it's G-E-N-T-L-E. F-L-U-I-D-I-T-Y. Here it is right here. You can see it. Okay. This one is next. I got a few empty ones of these too. Oh yeah. I love this one. The gentle one. This is fucking... This is 3 empty bottles, damn near. This is 1 full one. They are my favorite. It's gold. It's gold. It's not silver. It's the gold one. Love. It's one of my favorites. It's one of my favorites. What this is? Oh. And I like this one also. It's Ella Rose. It's a more of a flowery scent for girls who you like flowers. Very, very, very flower scent. Love, love, love this one. It's also a good one. It's spelled A, and then the next word would be La, L-A, and then the next word is Rose. A, La, Rose. Very, 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 very good. This is one of my newfound favorites, kinda. This right here would definitely be one of my favorite scents. I like to mix this scent and this one. I really like to mix the Maison Francis Feminine Pluriel. I like to mix that one with the Baccarat. It smells really good together. Also, you guys have to understand that you and someone could have on the same perfume, but it will smell different on you than it does someone else. You know, it'll smell different on you than it smell on someone else, because everybody got different body chemistry. But I also have the Ella Rose oil, because it's a flowery scent. So when I put on flower scents, I probably would lay this one down first, and then I would lay like another perfume over it. Okay. Okay, moving on. I like these. These are, now mind y'all, I really don't know how to say a lot of this shit. I'll just buy it. It look like Izzy Miyake. I like it. This one is called Izzy Miyake. It's also, it's clean. It's a soft scent. I like soft shit. I don't like shit that's really strong. You know? It's definitely under $200. It's like $100 and something. Maybe it might be even be $80 or $90. I don't know. Not sure. But this is a very good scent. Very, very, very good scent. It's called Izzy Miyake. It's spelled I-S-S-E-Y. And then the next word is Miyake. M-I-Y-A-K-E. And it says Lau. You bitch, y'all know this shit be fucked up. It's it says L apostrophe E A U, so maybe that's low, cause E A U X is the O, so maybe it's low. Who knows? Then it's D apostrophe I S S E Y, and then floral F L O R A L E. It's a very good scent, very affordable scent. Then next, this would be by the same person. I like this one. It's also it's sweet. What she said. Right, must be French or something, bitch. I don't know. It's sweet. I really wish y'all could smell these, bruh. It's such a good scent. Like, I have such good. I know you guys. You know, y'all never smelled a lot of these, so y'all kind of don't know. And perfume is something that has to be personal, but I will tell y'all, these are some very good scents. I really like these. People really like when I wear these. I actually like to mix the two. Okay. Moving on. This is also, it's... To me, it's a non-expensive scent. It's called Miracle by Lancome. I love this scent. It's a very, very, very good perfume. It smells so clean, pretty, and sophisticated. Yes, the pink one is sweeter. This is a very, very, very good scent. It lasts all day. It's quick. It's affordable, and it's a very good scent. And it smells so expensive. So I really like this one. It's called Miracle, M-I-R-A-C-L-E by Lancome Paris, L-A-N-C-O-M-E, L-A-M-C-O-M-E. Very, very, very good scent. So it's a great scent to have. Love this.
No, I'm not adding anybody. I can't add anybody to my live. The people in here, they're not here to see me talk to anybody. They are definitely here to see me talk about perfume. We do not want to be distracted with company. So, thank you, but no thank you. Come back another day. Next. What's this? Got two of these also. Very, very, very. What's the name of which one? What is the site name? You could type in any of these fragrances to Google and they'll come up. You know, you could put in any of these fragrances on Google and they'll actually come up. But I also tagged somebody who offer most of all these fragrances, and you could what you call it? So I like these two. It's called Escada Joyful. I got a big one and a little one. For all my girls who want to smell bougie on a budget, these are more so the ones for you. These right here, these are my bougie on a budget scents. So these are the ones that they either $100, a little under $100, or maybe they like $100 flat, maybe $110, somewhere between $110 and under. These are my bougie on a budget fragrances. Love these because they are so great to be mixed with expensive perfume. Like, when you mix them, you make your own chemistry and then make your own shit. What is this? Oh! This is by Victoria's Secret. It's not a body mist. It's actually a perfume. Oh, how to spell these? Let's go back. Let's step back. Escada Joyful. It's spelled E-S-C-A-D-A. Joyful, J-O-Y-F-U-L. Again, it's E-S-C-A-D-A. Joyful, J-O-Y-F-U-L. Escada Joyful. Now, going back to this, it's called Very Sexy Touch. So Very Sexy Touch is, it's a limited scent. It's not one that is often at Victoria's Secret. I fell in love with it years ago. I was broke then. Still one of my favorite scents to this day. It's a great scent. You probably could find it on Amazon or eBay. It's hard to find this scent, but I love this scent. This is one of the best scents Victoria's Secret ever came out with. I can't remember how much it was. I think it was like $100. I think it was like $100. But it's not a body mist. It's a perfume. Very, 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 very good. You said, what's the tall ones called? These tall ones, again, they are called Issey Miyake. I-S-S-E-Y. Again, that's I-S-S-E-Y. Miyake. M-I-Y-A-K-E. M-I-Y-A-K-E. And this one is it's E-A-U, then D-E, and then T-O-I-L-E-T-T-E. It's very clean. And then this one is also Issey Miyake, but it's L apostrophe E A U, then D apostrophe I S S E Y, and then floral, F L O R A L E. What's the one with the green top called? Which one got a green top? Oh, this one. The one with the green top is called Bond Number 9 Highline. H-I-G-H line, L-I-N-E. Where were we? Oh, y'all want to know what the Victoria's Secret one was called. The Victoria's Secret one was called Victoria's Secret Very Sexy Touch. I know a lot of y'all are used to the Very Sexy Red bottle. No, this is the Very Sexy Pink bottle. It's a limited edition. You probably can find it on eBay or Amazon.
love this so much. This, yes, because it's not a body mist. It's a perfume. A lot of people never bought perfume from Victoria's Secret. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people never bought the polka dot one. This polka dot one is called Bond Number 9 Park Avenue South. But this is a perfume from Victoria's Secret. This is not a body mist. Perfume lasts all day. Body mist does not last all day. So a person tends to spray body mist all day. But a perfume, you'll go nose blind to it in maybe 20 minutes. But the whole world will smell this on you all day. It's very good and it's very great to layer. I would layer this scent. If you're a person who uses two scents, I would layer this scent on the bottom and put my expensive perfume on the top. If you're a person who wear three scents, I will put a light something on the bottom, maybe an oil. I probably will put maybe the Baccarat oil down. Then I will put this one on in the middle. And then I will put another one on after that. Something light. Creating my own scent. Moving on. What else we have? Ooh, Juicy Couture. Another one for my girls who are balling on a budget. Want to smell bougie. But your fun's not that bougie. This is a very great scent. Very clean. Stay with you all day. What do I smell? It's a very clean scent. It give me bougie. I got money. I'm not here to play. Very cool scent. Smells amazing. Where else? Since we on Victoria's Secret. This is also, I like this Victoria's Secret perfume. Also, wow, I don't even know the name of it though. What is it called? Oh, it's called Intense. It's called Intense by Victoria's Secret. Very good scent. I'm not sure if it's still in stock. I haven't been to Victoria's Secret in years. But I'm sure you can find it on Amazon or eBay. It's called Victoria's Secret Intense. Love it. Paris Hilton is my go-to. That lasts long. Very sweet. Okay, let's see. We could go to Creed. My mama stole my last Creed. But this, I love this Creed. This Creed smells so good. It's called Love in White. It's very, very, very clean. Oh, it's such a clean scent. It's expensive, but it's a very, very, very clean scent. Smells amazing. Then we can move to, these are some of my favorites too. C. Another one for my girls balling on a budget. Get you some C and smell good all day when you go to see that nigga. Okay? This one is called it's Giorgio Armani C. It's spelled S-I. This one is called Passionate. It's very, very, very soft. I don't never wear this scent by itself. I will wear it with a stronger scent under, and then I will put this scent over, or either I will put this one on first and put on a scent that's kind of like sweet but clean. Very, very, very good scent. Love it. It's called C Passion, and then they have this Giorgio Armani. This is the first one. It's just C by itself. S-I. Is it C or is it Psy? C-Psy? C? Because y'all laughing. I'm sorry. Okay, so... yeah, I love C. C is very, 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 very sweet. It's just S-I, Giorgio Armani C. It's very, very, very sweet. It's a real sweet scent. Smells really good. I like to actually wear this scent. I really would base any perfume with this one. Any perfume, I will put this one on first. I will put this one on, and then I would. Yeah, C is very classy. I will put this one on, and then I will go. I will put on anything over it. It's by some amazing scent. What is this? Ooh, I love this one. This is my favorite Chanel. It's Chanel number 5. I guess it's just, I don't know what this is. Lee, Low, whatever. It's L'EAU. Chanel Paris, Chanel number 5, L'EAU. It smells like baby powder almost.
if you ask me. That's what it puts me in the mind of. It puts me in the mind of baby powder. I like it. It smells very good, very clean. This is my favorite Gucci. My favorite Gucci perfume is Gucci Premier. Gold bottle. Smells amazing. A lot of people could, because it's gold, they could get it confused with Gucci Guilty. Smells nothing like Gucci Guilty. It's called Gucci Premier. Premiere. Gucci Premier. Amazing scent. Very clean scent. Another bougie on a budget scent. It's about 100 and something. Maybe 110. I don't know. It's good. Love it. What is this? Oh, Chanel Chance. This is one of my first Chanels. I don't really like Chanel perfume like that anymore. Chanel Chance is cool. It's one of them that you spray one time. Don't overdo it. All of these are my favorite. Anything by Marc Jacob. Them daisies. These Marc Jacob daisies. These Marc Jacob daisies. I love a daisy. Lie, can you help me? Oh, wait. I forgot this Creed. Creed Silver Mountain. Another clean one. Nice clean scent. These Marc Jacob. My bougie on a budget, ladies. Very good scents. Marc Jacob daisies, they're great under scents, they're great over scents. I have all of them. This is Sunshine. Love Sunshine. It's sweet. Daisy, Marc Jacobs, E's So Fresh or something like that. EAU So Fresh. It's a very good daisy. Also, it smells very clean. What is this? It's another one. Eat So Fresh. Same one. Love this one too. Twinkle. Twinkle is so cute. Twinkle is such a cute fragrance. Such a cute fragrance. And Daisy Dream is clean. And it's flowery and clean. So I like this one too. What is this? Ooh, love this. Sierra actually bought me this and she put me on this. I don't know how you say his name. Byredo? I don't know. B-Y-R-E-D-O. Again, B-Y-R-E-D-O. And this one by him is called Rose of No Man's Land. I love Rose of No Man's Land. It smells so good. It's a very sophisticated scent though. Like, I wear this when I'm going to talk about money. I put Baccarat on under it and then I put this on over it. I only spray it twice though. Only twice. Very strong. Very, let's close this deal. Let's talk about some money. Let's talk about some business. This right here, it says, bitch, I want all the money. Where is it at, ho? Now, I like to put this one on when I'm going to get some dick. Woo, child. Okay, so I'm gonna come back to this one. I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna holler back. Okay, then next we have, these are my favorite. Anybody who know me know, these are my favorite. These motherfucking J'adores. These J'adores by Dior. Love these J'adores. Love them. I put J'adore on under everything, damn near. Lie. Where she at? I'm running out of space.
She
Oh, okay. She gonna look amazing?
Yeah.
Okay. What is this? Oh! Just need a little help. Can you just like move these out the way?
Yeah.
Maybe you could just sit them all like nicely in there. This is another J'adore. I just got this one for my birthday, so I haven't smelled it yet. It's J'adore by Dior. This one is Infinissimi. I don't know. Infinissime. Again, that is Infi. Oh, wait. I mean, Irissne. It smells so good. It's so sweet. It almost put me in the mind of C. Yeah, you could throw that box away. It almost put me in the mind of this scent right here. C. The original C. Smells very good. They said this is the new one. This is probably, why do I have so much perfume? Because I like to smell good. It's probably some of the, they said this is the latest scent by them. Moving on, I love this little scent by Coach. It is so cute and clean. Oh, it smells so good. Oh my God, I cannot get over this J'adore. You guys, you have to go get this J'adore. This J'adore smells so motherfucking good. Oh, it smells so motherfucking good. Wow. I was not expecting that. Like, I knew it was gonna smell good, but I didn't think it was gonna smell that good. It's really sweet. So if you like sweet fragrances, that's a good perfume to have. We talk about. Talk about all these. Talk about all these. Talk about all the J'adores. What's this? I think this, oh, this is Chloe. I love Chloe. Chloe is so.
And then I'll let you know when you can come here.
Chloe is so, like, clean and pretty. I like Chloe. It's one of them scents that it's going to smell different on everybody because I smelled Chloe on somebody before and it smelled like pickles. But it don't smell like that on me. I'm missing Buku perfume, son.
I know that one white bag had like three of them in it. It was like a, like, we got that big one.
I know, so where are those suitcases at with the white bags in it? Yo, that's what, like, they just come and just fold shit up. Like, they not separating nothing. I don't know what none of my Gucci socks at. I don't know what.
I'm about to ask them.
I don't know what nothing at.
Your ass be knowing what shit is.
Like, they just fold the shit and just
put it right here.
Yeah, like, they can't keep doing it. Like, I don't know what nothing at. I'm missing perfume. Not saying they took it, but they just be putting shit places. And then don't fucking speak English. But anyways.
I know my motherfucking.
This. Armani Privé, I like this one. Armani Privé is in the words. It's Armani, Armani. Again, that's Armani. Privé, Privé. And then the next word is Pivoine. Again, Pivoine. And then the next word is S-U-Z-H-O-H. Again, S-U-Z-H-O-H. This one, I like it. It's clean. It's a clean scent. Very clean scent. Smells really good. Very sophisticated. You know, if you want to talk money, I will wear this scent. Then we have Nicki Minaj. Yes. Still got Nicki scent. I don't know if you guys like the Nicki scent or not, but I did. It smelled very good. I used to like to mix it with Chanel. Love this. I just think the packaging was cute. The little bottle was so cute. Like, everything was just so cute with this Nicki Minaj fragrance. Love it. What else? Oh, I love this. Dolce & Gabbana. This was one of my gifts Jay bought me for my birthday last year. Dolce & Gabbana light blue. You never could go wrong with this one. Let me open it. One thing about y'all good sis is I'ma keep me some perfume. This is definitely one of my favorites. Such a clean scent. Never could go wrong. Very, very, very clean scent. Very, very, very clean. It's sweet, but clean. It gave me like sunshine. Smells really, 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 really good. Love it. What is this? Oh, I love this one too. This shit smells so good. It give me like kind of like cakey vibes, like cake. I love this one. This is Time For Velvet. It's a timeless scent. It's one of those scents that it's a standalone scent. Like, you don't need anything else to go with it. Smells amazing. I do perfume so much that I usually don't need coffee to dilute my nose. I use either witch hazel or alcohol to dilute my nose. I just take a little dot and I put it right here. And then take the scent out my nose. And I don't want it to be mixed on my hand either, while I've been catching the scent at. So I like to use witch hazel to dilute my nose and while I've been spraying the perfume at. So now you smell number witch hazel. I never like to spray perfume directly onto my skin. I like to spray it in the air and catch the mist. You get a better scent, and you shouldn't smell it like soon as you put it on. Take a second. I like to rub. Let it get some skin chemistry so you can know how it's going to smell on you. And then smell. I love it. It's a standalone scent. Usually, I will wear it by itself. I wouldn't mix anything with it. It's such a great scent. It doesn't need to be mixed with nothing. It's another one for my girls. Want to ball on a budget. It's a great one. No, I believe I just got some new perfumes.
What are these? Not sure what these are. Nah, I never worked at a perfume company, but I love perfume so much. Oh, that's another Izzy Miyake I got. And some YSL. Okay, let's open these up. Hey Holly, this is the latest to my collection. The Tom Ford scent is velvet. This one is Pure Musk from Narciso Rodriguez. This one is called Pure Musk, P-U-R-E. Again, that's P-U-R-E. Musk, M-U-S-C. Again, that's M-U-S-C. By Narciso Rodriguez. That's N-A-R-C-I-S-O. Again, that's N-A-R-C-I-S-O. Rodriguez. R-O-D-R-I-G-U-E-Z. Again, that's R-O-D. R-I-G-U-E-Z for her. Sweet. Very sweet. Sweet scent. It's called Rose and Rose. Maybe it's Rose and Rose.
But it's Rose and Rose, or it's Rosie and Rose. I don't know. It's R-O-S-E and R-O-S-E. So, Rose and Rose. Smells good. Very sweet. It almost put me in the mind of this scent that I told y'all I like the well when I'm going to get some dick. Put me in the mind of this scent and still puts me in the mind of C. Maybe if this scent and C had a baby, it'd be this. It smells good. And last but not least, let me first prepare for it. Okay. The last scent would be YSL Parisien, Parisienne. Again, Parisienne by YSL. And sweet. It's a real sweet scent. Love it. Very sweet. Now, let's get to the bottom of it. If you guys would like to know my signature combination, which means what I was smelling like, at the motherfucking man cave. Let me get a one. Can we get a drum roll? Where the drum emojis at? We need a drum roll. La, I need help because I need you to get this perfume. We need a drum roll. I'm about to tell them about the little combination that I had on. They was feeling it at the man cave. I had it on. They was feeling it. They was trying to get my cologne. But I was perfume. Yeah, they wanted it. I was smelling real good off in that bitch.
It smells good in this bitch.
Now I'm about to tell y'all my secret. Tell y'all what I was smelling like. Now I ain't gonna tell y'all everything I was smelling like, cause I really can't just. Now I'm gonna tell y'all, fuck it, I don't give a fuck. You ain't gonna smell like me. Okay.
Really?
So, yeah.
I like this one.
Yeah.
Let me put that one. That one would be crazy.
So, this is my. I'm just here for the dick special. You see these right here? Baby! I'm gonna put you down. Woo. These three right here, my nigga, will get you pregnant. You hear me? Okay, so boom, I like to put my baccarat on first. Now, I don't usually, now with this mixture, I don't wear the baccarat perfume. I wear the baccarat Earl. So I put the Earl on in my creases first, right? Boom. Then I spray myself two times with this one. I spread one time right here, and then I turn around and I spread one time in the middle of my back. I love to spray perfume one time in the middle of my back because you need to smell his ass when it walk away from you.
I gotta go.
when you watching his ass walk by, when you looking at all this woman walk by, when I'm hitting that motherfucking dough, you need to smell me breeze by, okay? And then I hit myself two times with this one. Boom. One time on the neck. One time on the other wrist. This one right here. This one is called H-A-U-T-S. Again, that is H-A-U-T-S. Then B-I-J-O-U-X. B-I-J-O-U-X. That's what this one is called. This is Mason Francis Kurt Dijon. Feminine Plurel. Feminine Plurel. And this is called Mason Francis Kurt Dijon Baccarat Rouge 540. Okay? Thank me later when y'all get pregnant. If you've been trying to conceive, or if you wasn't, just thank me later because I got y'all right. I'm about to end this live. Love y'all so much. Pray for Nigeria. We trying to end everything that's going on over there. It's a lot of shit going on. You know, it's fucked up what's going on over there. Y'all know my dad is Nigerian. I have a whole side of my family in Nigeria. And, you know, I'm keeping you guys close to my heart. I'm keeping you guys in my prayers. So definitely pray for Nigeria. Very unfortunate what's happening to you guys over there. Y'all have my number one support in my heart and all my prayers. Also, pray for America. Black Lives Matter. And thank you everybody for tuning in. I hope you guys got you guys some good fragrances that y'all liked. And as I get new shit, see you soon. Make sure y'all shop with Upscale Fragrances. I get a lot of my shit from there. Because a lot of these fragrances, they be sold out in stores. They be sold out online. But this nigga somehow, he has everything in stock. 100% authentic. And, yeah, have a good day. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope you guys get some good sense. And I'm going to leave this live up for a few days, so I guess I'll add it to my IG story. Thanks, guys. Bye.